I see a lot of cougars in the audience, man. Let me tell you, you don't know nothing about sex till you get with another lady. I am 20 years old, man. I'm tired of fucking with these young bitches, man. 20 years old. I'm 20 years old. Oldest guy I fucked with was 23. That shit was gonna change up, like, positions and shit. They all do the same shit. Put your trunk in the tunnel, bitch. Put it in. Choo-choo. Fuck that, man. I was out of fuel, man. I play soccer, I'm an athlete, right? I work, I operate forklifts. I get home and I still go work with my dad. You know, Mexican, they work all the time. Put an overtime too for everybody else that don't want to work. Man, dude, I got with this cougar, man. I felt fucking in love, man. So first thing my dad told me, man, you're making a mistake, you're gonna fall in love. I was like, no, I won't, man. I was like, God, man, you gotta be confident, man. You can't, nowadays you can't really date girls, man. They're like too, they want to party, turn up, have a good time. They get off the cake stand, go suck a guy's dick. Nobody want to stay committed, man. Except for that girl in biology that got an A+, and is in AP classes, man. I got with this cougar, man, right? And let me tell you something, man, she scarred me, man. I fell in love, man. I was gonna leave the, I didn't want to leave the house, matter of fact. I was trying to hide. So you gotta go home, my husband's gonna get here in 30 minutes. And the bitch said you were single on your profile. What the fuck? So my husband get over here at 3 o'clock, it was 2:55. What the fuck am I gonna do in 5 minutes, right? Are you fucking serious? Of course I'm Mexican, I got the lawnmower out. And I'm fucking your bitch. She was crazy, man. I got my ass beat though, cause my dick was still hanging out. Put that little thing away. The guy was black, man. I was like, what the fuck is that, bro? I'm like, no, no, can't compete with that, man. It's crazy, man. I come from a Mexican family, man. A whole soccer team living in my house. So we got a daycare. I didn't know, like, literally, like, when my parents go to my game, no support, man. They're tired of screaming. I'm the last one to go be seen. My parents are just sitting there, like, are you done? Everybody else get ice cream. They don't even congratulate me. I gotta tap myself in the back. Fuck this shit. You did good, Mark. You did good. It's crazy, man. It's crazy. What other joke was I gonna talk about? Fuck, I should have rehearsed. Everybody else is rehearsing and shit, and I'm over here like an idiot. I got it. I'll flow through, though, you know? Man, I love being Mexican, though, man. Like, I don't even know why. Like, stop recording us. We're gonna come back the next day. Like, what the fuck, bitch? Like, you know? Oh shit, that was a little too hard. I'm sorry. These soccer skills came in, man. Boy, just let us pass by. He's like, you know what? Fuck this guy, Mark. Just go ahead, man. Yeah, that's right, bitch. Come on, guys. Come on. Get out the bushes. Get out the bushes. Run when you can, man. It's cool being an athlete, man, but in college, man. Girls always go for the quarterback. What the fuck, man? They don't go for the kicker and shit. They're on kickoff and shit. Girls are blowing kisses to the quarterback. And what about me? Your grandma's on her knee, hon. Ah, fuck! What the fuck? Get back in your wheelchair. Are you fucking kidding me? My grandma's really good at faking her injuries. Like, she's got crutches, right? Right? She's good. Shit. Both ass fucking leg. I like, you should be a defender on our soccer team. Get the shit out of the ball. I should have came back down in 2 years. Man, dude, and then when she hear about beer, hey, tenemos ese cuerpo, on there, some puta madre. She drops the crutches, work because it takes off. Jesse Owens, whoo! Oh my god, grandma, you said she. And then we got on that life alert shit. How many old people are on that shit? You guys need to stop faking shit. I had a heart attack at 20. My grandma was like, mijo, I don't feel too good right now, mijo. My grandma walked in on me one time, came over to the house and walked in on me having sex with a girl. She did not fucking knock the fucking door. The door was locked, right? But you know, grandma's nose, she shot a little knife. She went in there that bitch, she said, what the fuck, who the fuck? Wow, su puta madre, Dios mío. What the fuck, man? I see when you were little, but what the fuck? Shit, put it away, put it away. You're gonna be like your fucking dad, 20 kids and you can't even support one. Fuck, are you kidding me? Oh shit, time to wrap it up. Are you kidding me? I was just getting in the zone. All right, thank you guys. My name is Mark. Have a good time.